Alrighty. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just joining us, this is Nebulous Prime Smash Run number 89, Winners Finals, and with the match known for Test of Time, Venia versus Gian Numbers, Greninja versus Wii Fit Trainer, only here in the NYC.
Definitely only here.
Why? Okay. I mean, would you prefer Sinjian Numbers? 3 of 5? Okay.
See, when the way they played today was fine, though. I would enjoy. I have no problem with that.
But now, from one thing of tedium into another.
Yep.
We love them, but gosh darn it.
Love with the draw.
Anyway.
Okay. He tried to do the pistol down air, but we fit kind of a skinny gal. Not cut. So but deep breathing, it's not like her breathing, it sounds like she's like using an inhaler.
Asthma?
Yeah, like a bit of asthma.
I mean, she does aerobics, that should help.
I have the asthma.
Oh.
And Eva jump. Sorry, dead leg pop. Is it a cut?
Small jump, got a
sneaky grab the ledge.
I was about to say HMO1, but that's not a thing anymore.
It isn't a game Greninja.
Like, hidden machines are illegal in Alola. It's great.
Yeah, I'm still like that.
Okay. Can Nair beat out the header?
It can. Greninja, right?
Greninja's Nair?
That's what you're talking about?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, oh, I don't know why. I'm fucking. When he does his Nair, like, the splash of the water is a hitbox. It does negate some protection.
Well,
it's really weird.
I mean, plus for him. Sonic doesn't have that. Despite their nerves being just as volatile.
Okay, down to catch the roll. Deep down. Back of the ledge.
Got him.
Definitely fell asleep at the wheel there.
Game 1. Numbers opting to bring this to battle.
3, 2, 1, go!
Huh, I can't actually remember the last time he took someone to battle. Usually all about that Omega Gower life.
Okay, that should wrap it up.
Generally not triplet.
Okay.
Unless he banned FD. I don't know.
He was dead.
Don't!
He was actually dead.
Oh, was he?
Yeah. He should have hydro pumped it. Grab the bomb.
Oh, what?
He says the airspeed.
Boy!
He's done it to Radon before. Her airspeed is just slow enough for him to follow it. Down air and he's painting in mid-air and he can't do anything about it.
I saw an air dodge.
Yeah, he was expecting a tech. I just talked about the opposite select earlier. It happens again.
Yeah.
Golly.
The damage. assume that wasn't what he wanted.
Yeah, he got another counter. John has no idea what happened there, so I can explain. So, when he did try to let go inside me, he got hit with a hydro pump right before he snapped to the ledge. So once he let go, the wind box still has the effect on it. So once he lets it go, he shoots off. It stores it for a bit. So you can't just hang on the ledge. You have to hang on the ledge for a while. You do the tether too. So tether, they try to jump up, they go super high up. It's still terrible. Found a time smash out the I guess berry release. For the line of dash attack. Okay. Line jump in. Okay.
Jeez, that almost killed.
And that's what I'm talking about. He's like, he's gonna keep doing it. Other than Larry. Whoa, watch out. And
gosh darn it. Yeah.
And he gets D twice.
That's a free game for John Numbers.
Yeah. Yeah, we fit can't get out of that. Survival! The air dodge. You gotta do the opposite like the number. Yeah. And you gotta opposite. He's forgetting. I know it's not a habit. So, gotta take that one. Fire breathing.
3, 2, 1, go!
Bro, free. I heard it's fire. Always. Get up attack, jump right over it. Not trying to however. Not there anymore. Ah, you just bounce. The reason why that happens is because you down air and it hits pretty low. Could it just still drop down a little bit? Oh! Just right in place.
Yep. Wow, that was delayed.
Yep.
Up, up, and away. Don't. Hey, sometimes it happens. Like, you see them falling, and you want to punish them, but
I would, for me, I would have said, do Hydro Pump again. If you're unsure where you're going to land, do it again. Wow, fly dodge. Okay, let's jump.
Woo!
Cut, put those hands away. No cookies for you. Didn't hit him.
Oh dear.
Yeah, they don't even get it's half charge. Like,
what?
Same thing I just said earlier. Same thing applies. Has no one seen that video that Gimmer put out with Game & Watch? Windbox? I'll explain it later, John.
Evidently not.
Like, clearly they did it. I don't know if Vinny's aware.
I'm gonna poke your feet. And
it's funny because I posted on that video saying Greninja can do it. It's just not as easy. Game Watch has an easy way to do it. Because it's up B as a win loss.
Oh yeah.
So.
Uh-oh. Okay.
Cut.
That was the slowest sun I've ever seen.
Okay. John is smiling. You know that was stupid. He really wanted to run. He wanted to run back at 4-3 times.
Numbers is. You're not a Sonic man. You can't do that.
Cut. Oh, back hit of forward tilt.
Just lift that leg.
Try to keep your balance.
We've been training.
Survival. I give him number wrong. Is it 2-2?
Is what 2-2?
The set.
No, it's 2-1.
Three,
two, one, go! How did
this? He air dodged.
I thought he landed already. Nah. Interesting.
I don't know what move that can hit this.
Right. That was I saw F tilt.
Okay. So he pretty much spiked his foot.
Bad spot, Johnny boy. Well, you got away with it this time. 2% of those start killing. Be wary. Right. And that's it.
Okay, I'll bring it.
I don't know why I thought that he was on his last stock already. Because I heard a cut sound.
I was in here like, that's a straight I don't expect to happen. Ranger's fade is not a hitbox on his body. Right in the face. That gets the kid in there right there.
Oh. Is that it?
That's it.
Numbers laughing about it. It's like, that happened. That happened to me. It was great.
It had nothing to do with the stage.
Not quite.
Yeah, depending on how close you are, this stuff will crack. Yep. There we go. I remember telling about that. Just keep naring.
There we go. That's what I heard for a second.
Because I don't know if anyone noticed back then. He didn't use button. He didn't use Nair a lot. Oh god, I had to show him the power of the Nair. Oh.
God! See that slide? What would make my days if Venia got a combo with a taunt included?
Well, the ninjas know. I found a viable way to use it.
I've seen him do it against Bankai a while back. I'm not sure if he'll get the same on numbers just because the numbers won't let that happen.
Probably would. See, now John is trying to fight him.
You mean to tell me John Numbers is taking the offensive? What century is this?
Well, he's down, he has to. No anti air from Venia there. Oh! Yeah, let's try to get him attack from John. He likes to do that. Got 1, 2, 3.
Out for your life.
Go back to your supply. Pretty much, there we go.
That's it?
That's it.
Alright, bringing it back. Venia takes it. And we'll now sit in the winner's side of Grand.